So we have got a purple momentum. I'm not exaggerating. I spoke to a colleague of mine who I'm a lot of time for, great friend. And he was telling me in his own association, he's now being threatened with deselection because he voted for the Prime Minister's deal. In his association, okay. They've had 80 new members in about 80 days.
So listen.
And they are all ex-UKIP members. They are not Conservatives.